what's trending right now is the news about Lebanon. Ayan, there's the glass, no? So, ayan, let's all pray for Lebanon, Beirut, kasi yun, nagkaroon ng incident today, there's a blast. Sabi, ammonium nitrate daw yun, but yun nga, may two Filipinos na affected, they passed away because of the blast. No? Hindi natin kung bakit, pero they say it's a blast eh. So, ayan, we need additional prayers, no, for the souls of those who were affected by this blast. So, maraming casualties. Marami pang injured, no? So let's pray for them na ma-survive nila to for their families. So kasi talaga yun, di ba, what's important is health and family, yun na yung two most important things because of the pandemic. So yan, huwag tayong magsawa, magdasal to ask for intervention, to ask for grace from the Lord. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like our video. God bless us all. Thank you for watching.